after I saw the strip across. I match up the seams here. Flip it over. Match the seams up. And then I sew. Here it is, all finished. It's beautiful, I love it. Here's an example of a little bit of the selvage still left on my strip, but I'm still going to use it. I'm going to add this piece to it here. And the reason why I'm still going to use that is because when I sew, it's going to be not show. It's not going to show because it's going to be taken up by the quarter inch seam.